Welcome back to our channel. Today we have a very exciting unboxing video. We have three
hangnail handboards
or Handskate Incorporated handboards.
This is mine. It's kind of a rainbow, but I like it.
We have two rainbow ones and one mountain graphic. And today we're going to unbox them and do some tricks on it. The packaging is really nice.
And I kind of like the sound when we do it.
Description at the back. Alright, so let's open them up.
I think I know how to open it.
I'm demolishing it.
I'm just gonna open it from here because that's more easy.
Because
my brother opens it at the middle.
Okay, first of all, we have the little, the cutest. Oh, wait, they have tape on them.
Okay.
Dang it, white tape. Here are the cutest little tools that you will ever get.
So I just like ripped it from the top.
It's okay, we can keep the packages just like this. And then this is for our auntie. We'll also be unboxing this.
We got the tools.
Here's the first tool. It's like a tightener for the wheels and the trucks. And then here we have the screwdriver to like put the trucks in. Here's the bags. Where do we put the bags? I'm probably going to open it from the top right here. Where did you open it from?
I just opened it from the top.
Wow, look at the skeleton.
So, look. It's kind of like a black color and has like a monster here.
And then, wow.
I have them have the skeleton here. And look at my wheels.
We have the same color wheels, I believe.
The same color wheels.
So, I like the sound it makes.
And I kind of like the rainbow. I kind of like the color from the outside. So I just like open it from the top because it's more harder to open from the middle.
The plastic is really sturdy. It has I like the grip. It's like a skeleton grip.
And it's already made, so I kind of like that.
The handboard I have, it doesn't come with anything, so it's basically like plastic trucks. There's no bushings, plastic everything, sandpaper grip. And this, they gripped it perfectly. I don't know how they did it.
And
make sure to go check out Hangnail's YouTube channel. It's called Handskate, just Handskate. Or you can just search up, just Handskate, I think. Let's open our aunties.
And I kind of like this rainbow.
Oh, we have this. We can open it with this. Hold on. I got it. No, just open it from right here. With this little thing. Fine, we'll open it. We have to clean all this up because these are dangerous parts. You can suffocate on them, so we have to put those away. Make sure you guys be careful with those parts. Don't bring them near babies. Because we have a baby brother, right, Jared?
Yeah, so he can't eat anything small.
No, you can bring the packaging.
So, me and my auntie got the same handboard as...
Wow, Jared, you didn't rip the packaging. That's pretty nice. Wait, where are the little toolsies? Here are the little. Wow, we have three of these.
And we have two. We have two. So this is pretty cool. And you can watch some videos of ours. And you can subscribe and subscribe to the like button and keep watching.
The link below.
And keep watching.
We're gonna put the link to where you can buy these amazing handboards.
Yeah, so like
go to www.handskate.com to pick one up.
And so if you're a little kid and if you open this and if you see the tools, don't do it by yourself. Just ask your parents or a grown up.
If you wanna change the wheels or something. And they have little
or
stickers.
Or unboxing it, like ripping it.
Make sure you guys are safe with these tools because they can be dangerous.
So this one's mine. This one's my auntie, but hello.
them, probably keep them away from little kids.
I kind of like my brother's because it's super cool. It's sweet.
It's kind of like a mountain. It is a mountain. And I just noticed, these are little trucks.
I did this trick, so I did this, and then I
did your flip. For some reason, I love the noise what hand skates make when you rattle them.
I just did like a heel flip for fun. What was that trick?
Oh, and I forgot to mention that every time you order a hand skate, you get like a big old sticker. Like, I think it's like a Hand Skate Incorporated sticker.
Did I just do a trick and then I just...
Stickers downstairs that I put on my wall, and I don't think these are actual bearings. I think, wait, that's actually really cool. Look. I don't think those are bearings. These are like molded bearings. I don't know what you call one of these. Kind of looks like a tea tool, but I don't think it is.
It looks like a scooter, like when you ride like a scooter, you hold on to
the handlebars, like a little finger scooter.
I think I'm gonna open my toys.
Oh, whoa.
Wait, wait.
Perfect. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you're not having. We will be uploading once a week.